Today we're hitting up, you know the favorite muscle for everybody. They don't lie, the lions say legs, the lions say chest. Unless you don't have one, the favorite body part for guys is... Not women, guys, it must be... Well, blood, you stop the blood flow, but blood can still reach the arteries. Because you know what happens if you constrict it too much. Blood will stop flowing there, your arm will turn purple, you'll pass out. So I'm going to try that training when I'm doing biceps on and off by wearing this. So I'm going to put this on, right? I don't want to do this now because we'll mess up the sleeves, but I'm going to roll up the sleeves to here. Well, let me just show you. I'll show you on this on. So I'm going to roll up the sleeves now, as because this is a little bit tight. It's going to constrict the blood in my theory just right. To pump. Now right there is too constricted. I'm going to roll it up to like under your armpit, and that's how I'm going to do it. Get a little blood constriction going on for this type of a training to feed more nutrients and blood into that muscle. This is Drew Kingsley, bodybuilding.com. They're sponsoring me, so I gave them this shirt to give to me because they're sponsoring me. Later, y'all.